What's going on, Legion? As you're like always, we got some Nothing But Thieves. I Was Just a Kid. This was something that was requested a while back, I think. I was just getting into it. I did talk about it on my 21 Pilot reaction that I just did. I think I mentioned on these videos as well. I was kind of like, hey, you gotta start paying for the internet. You don't. I can't pay for it. So it's kind of, I originally bought the internet. Don't have a job. It was taken over by somebody else. Very thankful for that. And I was like, okay, you got 6 months. Find a way to pay for it. I found a way. I don't know if anybody from these reactions, this band reactions, if I said it, if I put it in the, if you read what I posted and stuff like that, if I don't get a way to pay for it, I won't be making videos anymore. So I now have the typical 9 to 5. Kinda. I still have to finish some training and then start, actually start. I haven't had a real day yet, but I've gone through all the process, so, and I'm on the books. So with that being said, I think things are looking up for the channel, and I'm gonna be kind of excited to try to do some other types of content. I'm always gonna do reactions, but I also want to just add other things in there, pepper it in, as it were. Maybe I'm not gonna like say I'm gonna go and turn into like full-time vlogger. Right, I don't really think vlogging is the way to go anymore, but I may add just some daily. This is what we're doing outside of this room, kind of things, and that might be fun. But with that, let's just get into it, check it out, see what it's all about. Nothing But Thieves. Life's looking up right now. Let's get into it.
Song, man. I was just a kid.
10 out of 10. Easy. Adding it to the list. Ah, oh, such a good song. That's such a fucking good song, man. God, I wish every reaction from music was like just that good. You know? Oh, but not everybody's nothing but thieves. Oh my God. That was just fucking great. It started out good. Like, sometimes Nothing But Thieves, they have these songs that, like, start out kind of good. They do have the 21 Pilot Kryptonite for me sometimes, where they change it up in a weird way that I'm not really feeling it. Like I said, I'm like rock and roll kind of guy. Rock and roll is just kind of linear. Linear, but it's slightly linear. When you, with how the song goes, the progression, it's just rock, 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 rock. Chorus, 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 chorus. Then in the middle, it's very ABAB, right? In rock songs, then you get that like slow part sometimes, and then it ramps up for the rest of it. And sometimes the end of it has a different thing. And I definitely do like that format. Maybe it's just because I'm comfortable with it. I don't know. Sometimes Nothing But Thieves, 21 Pilots does it a lot. Like Cheetah is a good one that just, the chorus I'm just not a fan of, but everything else I love. But sometimes Nothing But Thieves, what they do is like it's very hard hitting, and then you might get like this, not lullaby, but you know, the softer tone. And sometimes for me it's like, okay, you know, it is what it is. But sometimes I just want to I just want them to have a song where it's just constant, right? Even Amsterdam, that might have been because that was the theatrical version, but Amsterdam has again a big lull in the middle of it. That also might be because it was the music video, but you know, sometimes I just want like to hear this guy just going from beginning to end with like one minor break, typical rock style, and going. And maybe some of the other ones have been like that. I don't necessarily think that they do a lot of weird stuff in their music, because there's a lot of songs I do like. But like, there's another one that I've been listening to from them that I've been a big fan of. What is it? Let me find it real quick. It is, it's Made by Design, I think is the name. Yeah. I can't find it, but that's what it is. It's Made by Design. And that one's a good song as well, but that one has like its own kind of ups and downs and stuff to it as well. So, you know, it is what it is, right? Like sometimes they have like these artsy fartsy stuff in it, which I'm not a fan of, and Nothing But Thieves doesn't really do it a whole lot. Sometimes they do, but like his voice just makes everything like, who cares? It's just so good. This was a good song. Like I said, they had the minor, like the chorus was maybe a little slower, and that might be it too. Sometimes the chorus is just a little artsy, a little slower than normal. You know, and it fits the pattern of this, you know, every other thing is going to be the chorus. And if the chorus isn't like super catchy or something like that, sometimes it'll feel slower. This chorus was a little different, maybe not so much my speed, but it was still good and I still liked it. And the overall song was just great. Sometimes MBT or Top, Nothing But Thieves. Sometimes they... Or 21 Pilots, Top. I don't know why I said Nothing But Thieves. Sometimes they have a chorus that is just a little, you know, they're trying to be unique and different. And sometimes that's just not my thing. But mostly MBT doesn't do that, and I like it. And the voice is just incredible. Top does it a lot. And sometimes it's good. Fairly Local is a pretty good one. Cheetah is another one that does it. Was it Stressed Out, I think, is also the other one that has something in it, but that's also the music video. So, yeah, it is what it is. This was a great song. I'm definitely going to be adding it to the list. It was really fun to listen to. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. See whatever video I'm doing next. Later, guys.